to speak what their master spoke. And all your pride you can surely keep. Full of pride, they'll come.
325 a gallon.
The city, it's like 350, 360.
Here to gas up.
Also, I can get cigarettes here.
$60 a carton. City, it's about 100.
That's kind of weird.
Making a difference.
I don't want it. Keep your pictures.
Carton of cigarettes.
I've got it.
Yeah. I need it. I'm trying. Not very hard. I'll do $5 in gas, huh?
$57.40.
Great. So the plan, as I see it, is to keep my car parked here at my cousin's house. Here in glorious Elmhurst. Where my family is from. Sprung from the loins of Edward and Ruby Weber. There's the car. As you can see, my tags are expired. They expired in November, and I got my first ticket for the expired tags 2 days ago. So, what to do? So I figure I'll leave the car here. Get it off the streets. So I don't get any more tickets. And I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with my tags. It's
freezing out. I'm gonna leave the car here. And then I'm gonna get my Illinois license. That's the first step, that's $30. And then tags, I think, are $99. Tickets, $50. The car is already 2 months behind, so it's already a negative $1,000. And the person-to-person buyout is $9,500. The dealership trade-in is $5,000. So, we got a little bit of a money pit situation here. Doesn't feel good, but we're gonna take it a step at a time, try to find a solution, and stop worrying about it.
Just right over the way is Lawndale, where my dad grew up. It's a nice little safe haven for me to come and get away from the big city and remember who I am. Without all the car problems, with the bills. I'm a full-time college student at 37 years old. I bought that car in 2007 when I was making between $600 to $900 a week as a bartender. Well, now I don't drink. There's no way I'm gonna be in a bar serving drinks. So I haven't made $700 in a week in a long time. So we're getting by with what we can. A financial aid that just kicked in. That should help me with rent. Get my Illinois license, which I need to have anyways. That's $30. I'll pay this ticket online. That's $50. I'll pay the deferment for my loan, which will give me back to positive, or if I pay $150 deferment, that means I have to pay the car payment in January, which is $315. And just keep moving forward.
Do what you can. That's what he sings.
We're at the crossroads in Elmhurst. Train. At Weber's Bakery. Which was enough livelihood to raise a family of three guys. And kept them all in this community of Elmhurst. It's now a wine shop. Hey, look at that. G. Weber. St. Alley. This is where my dad used to probably take his breaks, have a cigarette. His wrestling coach used to call him Smokes. On me for smoking now. Rightly so. That's it. This community. See some of my friends who make all of this possible. Go to bed. Call it a day.